Dad directed the movie and he's a really good director. When you come to the movie, in the start, you know, you're gonna think it's just a normal movie, but once the dialogue start coming in and you go in with an open mind, you'll start understanding what it's exactly about. You should look at all the characters and, you know, look at it through a wider perspective. Then you'll understand what it's really about. And Shekar acted really well. He played his roles really nicely. And it was funny too. It had a lot of humor. It had, you know, really, really good dialogues and really good values. I would, you know, recommend anyone to watch it.